get back here with a brand new video. Just to try to catch some little tiny fish. So it'd be a little bit faster and stuff like that. Got one? Little tiny bass. The one that my dad caught. Could be, have to be the same one, who knows. And releasing. I need a weed off my hook. There we go. Oh. This one we're releasing. I'm gonna try to one catch one more and then I'll be done. Alright, so let's get all the way to the bank. A lot of these fish are like near the bank that I'll catch the trout trick. Fishing mission back here, brand new video. And today, I'm going to be trying to catch like bluegill, bass, or something like that. Using a micro cheddar bait, Z-Man. Right here, and we're catching it back out. Got one, I think, anyway. Little tiny green sunfish. Going to releasing. This is a lure that I kind of just reel. I don't try to drag it across the bottom. It's okay if you feel the bottom occasionally. There was not one that you want to actually drag across the bottom. It's not how I'm catching it right now. I'm trying to just keep it just off the weeds.
Nice, quick, easy release.
If it does go ahead.
Push him, no, use your hand. Get down there and push him back in.
Pretty good.
Get close enough that he scares. And this is a catch and release only pond, which is great for catching fish.